गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज टू, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. द ईयरली सैलरी ऑफ मनीष इज रुपीज 48,000. देयर इज अ वन मैन हुज सैलरी इज 48,000, ओके, एंड यू नो ही इज स्पेंडिंग 25% ऑफ हिज सैलरी ऑन फूड, ओके. सो हाउ मच डज ही स्पेंड ऑन फूड, हाउ मच मनी, ओके, हियर इट विल कम दैट हाउ मच मनी. So in this chapter, in this question, we have to find out money, that how much he is spending. So first of all, we have to make equation, okay. So here what is given, 25% of his total salary is 48,000. So this will be our equation, that he is spending 25% from his salary, and his salary is what, yearly, so 48,000. Now we have to remove the percentage sign. So how we will write, 25 multiplied by 48,000 upon 100, because we are removing percentage sign. Now both the zeros I will cancel. So now what is left here with us? So 25 multiplied by 480. Now here we will do this multiplication. 480 multiplied by 25. So 5 zeros are 0, 5 8s are 40. So 0, 4 carry, 5 4s are 20, 24. Now 1 0 we will keep, 2 zeros are 0. Okay. Now 2 8s are 16. So 6, 1 carry, 2 4s are 8 plus 1, 9. Now we will do addition. So 0, 0, 10. Now 9, 10, 11, 12. So what answer will come? 12,000 rupees. So your answer is what? Therefore, Manish is spending 12,000 rupees on food. Okay, on food, how much rupees he is spending? 12,000 rupees. Now we will go to question number 4. Now question number 4 is, a shopkeeper gives 10% discount on the cost of goods purchased by a customer. Means this example already before I have given to you, that you are going to the mall and there is written that you will get 10% discount. Okay. Now if the cost of good purchase is rupees 1000, you have done 1000 rupees shopping, then how much amount a customer will pay after getting 10% discount? So you are buying 1000 rupees this objects, okay, you will purchase, do shopping of 1000 rupees, and then you will get 10% discount. Now after getting discount, how much money you will pay to the mall? Okay, so what we will do for that, first of all we have to make the equation, that how much percent you are getting. So 10% discount getting of 1000 rupees, okay, you are purchasing doing shopping of 1000. So this will be our equation. Now we have to remove the percentage sign. So here we will write 10 multiplied by 1000. Now removing percentage means down in denominator 100 will come. Now both the zeros we will cancel. So 10 tens are 100. So 100 rupees discount you are getting. But the question is what? That how much amount a customer will pay. Now how much you will pay? So for that you have to mention. So therefore, customer will pay, you have to mention here that customer will pay equals to, first of all you have to show cost price, how much amount you have spent, okay, you are doing shopping, minus discount. Okay, now you have done shopping of 1000 rupees and minus you are getting 100 rupees discount. So here we will do subtraction. What will come answer? 900 rupees you have to pay. So here we will write, therefore, so the customer will pay rupees 900 to shopkeeper after getting 10% discount. Okay, I hope so you have understood. Thank you.